79.25% statistical probability you wouldn't make it. Hey, good job at beating the odds.
Unbelievable. It is, then.
Cocky son of a bitch. Don't let him land on your big head.
Thank you. invited me for a guided tour of the Vorus mothership today. I say guided as we were only allowed in low security clearance areas. I still got something between a scorn and a grunt out of every male we passed. She told me not to worry about it. It's their thing. Men keep high hormone levels to be ready for battle. Women want to have it that way. Okay. And the ship? Let's just say it's not my idea of an alien super frigate. Most things barely run, fall apart, or are just about to. Kartka explained because the fleet ships still had weapons outfitted from a forgotten part of Vorus history. They were deemed unclean and couldn't be tended to except for life support systems. When I asked why, she gave me the silent treatment again, but then said we'll talk back on Prometheus 1.
logs show it is now empty. One click ahead. We'll meet you there.
Switch off that grill, unless you want to be the main course for the day.
Huh? Two can play at that game.
You're in the cave. Not long now.
this cave a Promethean mine?
No. Only the drill assembly can access the deeper energy-rich deposits. Why?
It doesn't make sense to leave drones in this kind of shithole. It's not like the whole platoon would assault through the ventilation system. And it stinks a mile off. There's some large structures up ahead. I'm gonna get a visual.